Breaking news radio blog. Chinese teenager who beat world record to swim again Monday. Yi Shiwen beat Ryan Lochte's 50-meter split in relay Saturday. Yi outpaced U.S. champion Elizabeth Beisel to win in 4 minutes 28.43 seconds. Lochte: "It was pretty impressive. She might have beat me." Breaking news radio blog.